100 years ago on the 6th was the first performance at the conservatorium, and we're going to be marking it this year with a grand performance of Leonard Bernstein's Mass at the Sydney Opera House. It's an international piece that is the perfect vehicle for us to celebrate this international institution. You'll see over 400 students on stage that evening carrying the flag for the University of Sydney and for Australia itself all over the world.